Hello viewer, welcome to my YouTube channel Software Testing. Today I'll talk about SQL DDL. DDL stands for Data Definition Language. So it is very important in SQL. DDL allows you to create SQL statements to make operation with database data structure. So DDL includes create table, alter table, drop table, truncate table, comments and rename. All those operations you can do under DDL. So please like my video, comments, subscribe and share it to others. Thank you for watching this video.